Jammu and Kashmir Chief Minister Mufti Mohammed Sayeed passed away at Ames Hospital on Thursday in New Delhi. 79-year-old Sayeed, detected with sepsis, decreased blood counts and pneumonia, was admitted to Ames Hospital on December 24th with complaints of neck pain and fever.